Well, a new report suggests the majority of Canadians aren't prepared for retirement. Deloitte Canada surveyed 4,000 near retiree and retiree households. Researchers found 55% of those nearing retirement will need to make lifestyle changes to avoid outliving their savings. Well, that figure climbs to 73% when accounting for unexpected expenses. The report says factors contributing to the rising retirement burden include higher costs, fewer planning resources, and increased investment responsibilities.